Hey, it's Jesus from Lowcode, and today I want to show you this pretty cool app that we did that has like a marketplace for horses. So I'll sign in with my email, and then you'll be able to see that we have an onboarding process where users have to fill out their profile and select their preferences, right? So we have a name here, and I'll fill out all these details, but you can see that we can choose a country, a phone number, and the type and location of the horses that I'm looking for. And then depending on this, users will. So I fill out my profile, I select the types of horses that I'm looking for, and I click the button, take me in. So you can see that we have a button right away to send a special request to the app owner, and we have a list of horses. Now, since Glide's filtering is pretty limited, we build our own filtering here. And then users can select multiple things. So let's say that I'm looking for horses in North America, mares, and then within certain price range. Then we can also select by the type of horse. And I can clear our filters. As you can see here, we have a dynamic number, which is 23 right now. So right now we have 23 horses. And then depending on the values that I select, we show the appropriate number. So let's say that my budget is between 30 and 50,000. So I click search, and then I can see all the horses that match that search. And then here we have a filter that says we have one attribute selected, right? So we can click on the horse and see a picture or a bunch of pictures, all of their details, videos that we can play inside of the app, and click the button to send an inquiry. Now, when this happens, the admin is getting a notification, a text, and an email saying that someone is interested in a horse, right? Then we have pretty basic information, the FAQs, and your profile. Now, the most important part about this app is that based on your selections, every time there's a new horse that's being added to the database, the user will get a notification, a text, and an email based on this. So every time there's a horse for sale or lease that matches this type and the location is in North America, I'll get a notification. Now I'll show you this now on the Glide Builder screen because now we are logged in as an admin. So you can see that we have the plus button here where we can add a new horse, we can add all other details. And then we have a pretty unique setup here, which is not a traditional way of adding a form in Glide, where I can click here to add an image. I would upload a file and then I click submit, and then I can keep on adding multiple, in this case, images related to that horse. Same for the videos. I can add multiple videos, and then when I'm done, I click the submit button, and then I add a horse that has multiple pictures, unlimited pictures, and unlimited videos. Another cool part about the admin dashboard is, as an admin, pretty normal setup. We have the add button here where users can add the question, the description, and then maybe the FAQ has a video link or an image. Now, something important as an admin is we have the inquiries tab. So every time there's someone interested in a horse, let's go back here, look at this horse. As an admin, I can edit the details, edit the images and videos, make the horse private, mark the horse as sold. But every time someone is interested in a horse, it creates a new inquiry over here in this tab. So this way, the admin can see the user and themselves. They can see the information about the horse that they're talking about, and they can have comments here. And then they just click enter text, click the send button, and that they send a text through the app to the user, to the client. And then we can also configure text and or email notifications. So every time there's a new inquiry or every time the admin answers to the client in the app, they get a text saying, hey, log back to the app, check it out, whatever. So the whole information, the whole communication happens inside of the app and outside. We also have, as an admin, the users tab. So we can see users, we can add new users, and we can edit users' profiles, and then we could make them as an admin so they would also be able to handle inquiries. And then let's say that I spoke with a client, they are or were interested in these type of horses, but now they're also interested in the jumbo horse. I click done, and then when I add a new horse that matches those attributes, they'll get a notification. So pretty straightforward app. It's not a marketplace per se, but it's a directory of, in this case, horses. If you're interested in getting an app like this, get in touch with us at Lowcode Agency. We've built over 239 apps so far. We are certified Glide experts. We are Integromat partners, and we can get you an amazing app in 3 to 4 weeks. Get in touch with us here in the description. Thanks for watching. Bye.